I want to thank you for the lessons that you taught me. I pray this letter reaches you in the best of health and spirits. See, I know that you haven't heard from me in a while, but I want to come back and tell you thank you. Thank you for the lessons that you taught me. See, you taught me how to love myself. I used to love you more than I loved myself. I want to thank you for the letters. I want to thank you for the lessons that you taught me. See, I made you an idol. You were an idol that I had erected that had to be torn down by God himself. See, I want to thank you for the lessons that you taught me. Mm-hmm. I thought that I came to teach you, but you came to teach me, and I made an A in your class. Mm-hmm. I want to thank you for the lessons that you taught me. You were the teacher, and I was the student. I want to thank you for the lessons that you taught me. And this one is called June 28th. June 28th. Today is your day of freedom. I want to welcome you to the free world. See, I thought my purpose was to be there for you, but God only knows what that purpose is. So many times people are locked up physically, but there are those that are locked up emotionally, mentally, and spiritually. June 28th. Today is your day of freedom. Thank you.